Hey guys, it's Xander here, and we're doing some mono white tokens in Arena. And I thought I'd just throw this up here because I've just gone like 7 games without losing, so it's been some pretty interesting gameplay. What's your Burris? Swinging in with Scratch Cat. Opponent straight to discard. Come on. Oops. Must have just hit end step at the start of his turn. Poor guy. I mean, I feel bad for the guy, but I'm not gonna go easy on him. He ain't slow on my roll, you know? Opponent 15, we're at 26. Looking pretty healthy. So he plays the old Vanguard there, and we're gonna, baffling end. As your indestructible look now. And swing it again. Opponent at 10, and we're at 28. Although he was a turn behind, I'm pretty sure it's probably what the same outcome would have been. We're just going to cycle one of these because we don't need three. Hopefully draw that land we need. Woohoo! That land out. Combat, we don't care if anything dies, so we're going to swing. Opponent at 5 and we're at 30. We're going to afford to take some damage here, so even if he throws some big equipment and or auras on this thing. I have heard about this deck, I haven't actually seen anybody play it yet, so this is actually really cool. Man, that thing is scary. Why did he not attack? Well, yeah, I suppose. Needs block. But, oh, I feel really bad. Anyway, concede. Yeah, there we go. So that was a quick one. Gold. What do we got? We got some gold. Let's go into this one. We're gonna play it out. See how we go. It's not a finished deck, so I'm not expecting too much of it. It's a pretty solid hand, so I'm gonna keep it. Couple of scratch cats. The old pioneer, eh? My cat's cooler. Red green. Curious. Going a little wide, but first strike, I don't really care. raising for damage here, so. He ate my cat. That was a little silly because I can embalm it, so I don't know why. Yep, that's a thing. Need to draw some land and draw some removal, or we are in trouble. That's only on ETB. Are we bursting goblins? Come on, man, I want to see what this deck is. Heliochar. Keep your cat alive. We'll get some life linkers and play the sun mirror out. The old green red doesn't usually have a whole lot of answers for it. Choose blocks. What? Why would he do that? Obviously he didn't read the first strike. Play the Marta, Buster. Really need some land here. Man, we got 5 land, we got 3. Not ideal. Resolve, yeah, we get it. Everything goes sideways, and he's going to kill the cat. Okay. Oh man. I don't even. Oh man. No plus. They can just get through. You poor, poor thing. Ah, oh, that's not what I need. God damn. Cast out next turn. That's exerted. Gonna be taking some damage maybe. Throw a blocker out. I don't want to commit to the Sacred Cats until we have either the Chainwheel are pissed off or in a procession or something out. Combat. So we begin with Marv. Get a 1-1 lifelink and pass. Pretty sure I've got auto tap on at the moment, but I turn it off when I'm using. Duh, God, no. Why? What is the green for? Why is he running green? Come on, swing me. You can do it. Nah. Passes turn. Oh, do I? No, first strike won't let me do it anyway. Yeah, let's cast out. Oh shit, what do I hit? Shit, shit, shit. If I go here, turn off auto tap. Because I don't want this to tap down the thing and get a couple of life linkers on the board. Do I get rid of Glory? I'll get rid of Glorybringer because he can kill my stuff. I don't like it. I'd rather just take damage and I can gain it back later. Get back a cat. Pay the 1. And swing with that to get another lifelink? Yeah, fuck it. Why not? You watch, I'm gonna eat Chainwhirler here. He's got a top deck of Chainwhirler, and I'm going to be very, very sad. Come on, be cool. Be cool. Oh, please be cool. Please be cool. Yeah, 2 damage, fair. It's a pretty close game considering he's such an aggro thing. Lifelink is wicked. That's the... I don't get what the symbol above it is. Cards in hand. Why is he not sideways? What? Do I triple block the Chainwhirler or just let it through? I'm just gonna let it through. Okay. This and then chump Hazoretz for days. Four attackers. Lifelink, yeah. Bet you wish you played a whirl now. Ching, ching, ching. Plays a land. That's non-token. I don't need to get him swinging again. Leaves the old Hazoret up to do some dirty work. Probably shouldn't have done that. Committing too much to a board, I think. Combat. In block three. In the open, I can block too much without having any problems. But I do need the lifelink. Forcing him to block stuff. To a new tomorrow. Moving with the motion. Following the light that sets me free. I'm definitely not going to commit anymore. I don't think. Keep getting horses, and we're looking good. And he's just getting land. Yes. Come on. Oh, that's a blowout for him. Is this going to be a concession? Card ping wishes for damage before it dies. Combat. Tokens. Horse, horse, cat. Vampire, vampire. We're going in. You need to block 5/5s, boy. Okay, or you can just let yourself die. Wonder if he realized there was two Fire Fives. Opponent, not looking too healthy. Four Fire Fives. Concede? Thank you. We got one, boys. No really early plays, but we're getting there. I'm gonna keep. Hopefully I can get enough value out of Benalia. And, wow, I hope that's not is it. Like, just straight is it would suck for me. We're gonna be hitting our lands, that's for sure. Don't do it. That's not what we want right now, but okay. What do I have? Tiny fractures. Thank God. I was like, spell piece? Now, three land up, he can do anything he wants. So I'll just play out the... Play out Marvin. Throws a counter? No. Okay. Go attacking. Sweltering Suns, of course it is. Maybe there's hunger. I don't understand why that animation's so slow. It's just dragging it out. Screaming out loud for what I want. Nalia, doing nothing. Play cat. Shattering collide, calling post. Haha. Five land up. I do have a couple answers for enigmas when they hit there, but I think approach is going to have to be our win con this game. Oh, you are so getting... Now, you're going, son. You're going to get got. Do whatever you're doing. Da 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 da. Oh, what? Okay. Apparently I missed it. Missed the trigger. Silly Nathan. Six mana. Play the cat again. My turn. Tarantula? No. Commission? Yeah. Surely he's got counter spells. There we go. Yeah, beat with the 1/1. Can't react to anything he's doing, so I'll just end. Another land and try to play approach. Pretty sure there's three in the deck. But he wants to counter it anyway. Go. Okay. Still cast it though, so if I draw any of the other ones, we're looking good. Got a lot of land. Sitting on a lot of removal that's no good. There's a voice emerging in the night, so loud and clear. 115. Come on. Hey, Lyra. How you doing, girl? Do we just get rid of her with that? Or try to, and then throw out a seal away? I think so. More land. Come on, yeah. We're good. We're Gucci. Two cards in hand, I'm wondering what he's got. 114. Just going standard. I've been drowning inside you. While my love, it just pours. Hey! Scratch cat. Swing it in. Fuck yeah. Target vampire. He's a vampire, isn't he? Yeah. Should it just auto-target? Ah, you seal away, scumbag. Bloody seal away. Resolve, gets Lyra back. Blocks my thing. You suck. Man, that makes me sad. I really hope that's not a counter in his hand. Ah, oh, so much life. Yeah, you try. Don't counter it. Thank God. Oh, thank God. This game. Oh, mental. GG, man. It's a good game. Good game. Dragging out a bit, but it's a good game. Opponent at 18 for the second time. There's a hole, can't be counted, but guess what? You don't have three cards to discard, so this is going to be funny. Resolve. I really hope I kill you with just a sacred cat. Oh no, he gets third. Oh, I'm an idiot. Damn. Has to discard all of them to get him exiled though. Yeah, good. Wonder how useful that was for him. Card. Searching for a longer day. Goes attacking. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Just let me draw an approach, man. Come on. Oh my god. This is why I hate that they've introduced the currency system, because everyone just went out and bought a fucking million packs and now they've got these decks. I'm trying to grind without spending a fucking cent. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, this one's binding. Savannah, let's all take a... Come on, no counts. Savannah. called The Gain Life. It's gonna come. The birds have just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah. Oh man. Let me draw something good. Just once. The beauty of the world, Savannah. That's not it. Let's not take a walk. Savannah. That's not it. Ah, oh, don't lose like this. Oh, wow. Okay. 4, 5, 6. No, he's got me. Damn! So close. Bloody Lyras, man. Baneslayer 2.0. I'm at rank 2 now. Cool. Not bad. Keep it. Turn one Scratch Cat. Gotta love him. Bring him out. Swing it in. Oh, not blue white, please. God damn it. So sick of seeing this deck already. Go for the tokens. Cause with you, I'm saving some, 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 saving some. It's right up top. Really keen on a cap. Play my cap. Swing in. Opponent's threatening settle. No, he's playing tokens as well, okay. Cool. Cool, we can do this. We're liking this. Yep. So I'm just going to play this. And you're not going to be able to do anything about it. Thank you, come again. Opponent at 15, we're at 27. We have two approaches in hand, we just need the land. So let's do this. I don't even care if you gain life, go ahead. Try to get it for the ramp. I don't need tokens, so. Trying to get the land there. Can still play that out, gain some life. And pass. Find someone new. But you know I never will. Oh, stop drawing cards. I hope he's just running draw card and not counters. Okay, so Sephiroth. Go this, boom. Nope. Play it now, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 2, 4, 6. I'll do it next turn, and then I can do it the turn after as well. Yeah, definitely. Last turn. Binding, what are you targeting? Be cool. Don't let me sleep, never say sorry. It's alright, we're cool. Hey, babe, you know I never... You can have your procession, that's fine. So I choke you down just like a bill. Tap all your lands. Play a Lyra. Do something cool. That will do. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Now I feel almost bad. Except I don't at all. Because we're about to win with approach. Yep, sauce bro. That's a good game. Yeah, we got there. We're 2 wins. That's a lot of land, but we do have sanctions and approach. Against my better judgment, I'm keeping it! Cancel. Go for the turn one place. Because at the moment we don't have a turn two play. Looking at mono blue so far. Swinging in with Scratch Cat. Wish end turn actually meant end turn and just skipped. Come on, be more like X-Mage. Alright, he's blue white. Ooh, I'm happy. I hope this is another token deck, because then we can hopefully just win. Worry more about tokens and less about countering my shit and we'll be good. Nope, we're doing counters. Okay. At least he's wasting a counter on that. I say wasting. Is it in his turn? No, it's my turn. Yeah. Hadoi. Yeah, we've got Settle. Settle is a real thing. So it was cast out. If he plays a Lyra out, I'm fucking hitting it. So much card advantage. Come on, Lyra. Oh! I ain't even mad! Bring it! Yeah, you can resolve. You go right ahead, Teferi. And then I'm gonna do this. Thank you, come again. Two land up. Handful of cards. Yeah, can't chance running out the Sunman now. Unfortunately. I'm still threatening another cast out if he casts out my cast out. Opponent at 17. He's going to cycle. Plays the old search for his counter. Go for your life. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. Tapped. 4, 5, 6. Next turn approach. Try to get him to use some of those counter spells. I'm sure he's got a million of in his hand. Of course, it's hieroglyphic. Yep, search does its thing. 2, 4, 6 lands. And a full grip. Oh, man. 7 lands and a full grip. Teferi! So we're gonna try and do this and hopefully chew up a counter. I'm so happy. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes. On taps 2. Threatening a settle. Weakness comes. Surely if he had a counter, he would have used it. Play approach. Resolves, okay. What is he playing with? My weakness comes and goes. Oh, back in 1 sec. That's my stupid fault. Oh, wow. Cannot believe I just did that. You paint a picture in my mind. You wanna... At least I'm chewing up counters, but... In a world that's turning all the time, nothing could stop me longing for your eyes. I won't let it die. I can feel you in your... 6, 7, 8. That's for 6. So if I play. It's just a full grip though. I don't think you can counter that. Comes in. No, I don't have to target that. I have to target the thing. I need to take the action though. Damn it. I can target his cast out. My skin. How could love opponent so thin? To 13 with a 1-1. Nothing can stop me wanting you somehow. Another cast out, seriously. I can feel you. Just draws a million cards. Yeah, it's sanctions. Draws another million cards. Such a stupid deck. I hate it. Need to land so he can counter all my shit when I play it. And here we go. Okay, I was gonna say a smart person leaves the anointed procession and counters the thing after it. Here's to hoping. I know I'm not this lucky. I'm sure he's got 20 counter spells in his hand. Doesn't. Found out. Where are you? If you timed out, then doesn't it just go? Have you ever stopped beside the road to smell the rose of life? Take a breath now. Don't hold it in too long. Syncopate on this pay one. Why did it take you so long to do that? Little song, she's saying, ooh, you've got one. No, not the end turn. She's singing, ooh, you've got one life to live. Don't let it go. Oh man. If it wasn't for a million Teferi triggers. 6. Untaps as Canter trigger, looks at 4. Puts it 2. Draws a card, and yeah, that's game. Can you wow! That was rough. Blue white, man. Yuck. I suppose, 3 cards and 300 gold back, better than nothing. Well, that was my run, and thank you for watching, guys. I've got a rare wildcard, Woot. And I'll see you guys in the next one.